The great sorrow that took my heart.
Vekovine, Rachel, Rachel. Young and beautiful, healthy, colorful and wonderful. Strong, determined and hopeful. Indeed, sky was the limit.
But Daddy, oh my Daddy,
it was not to be when he said, what a beautiful daughter I have, such a wonderful thing to have, taking advantage of this chance I have, to get all I feel I must have. Although my daughter you are, but so tempting in hand, forgive me for what I'm about to do, and believe me, it is a thing I must do.
But Daddy, oh my Daddy, I'll forgive that single thought you have, to think of me beyond the daughter you have, but a toy to play me the way you have, and a pet to papa the way you have.
No,
Daddy. Oh, my Daddy.
So, Daddy, he did it, Daddy. He took your innocence away. He took your pride away. He took your future away. Oh, Daddy. Why so, Daddy?
Then I had a chance to make a choice, but in chancing, chose the wrong choice. Yes, I'm afraid was the only choice I had, making the wrong choice that was, realizing how wrong I was, when he said,
what a beautiful miss I have, such a wonderful thing to have, taking advantage of this chance I have, to get all I feel I must have, although my miss you are, but so tempting you are, forgive me for what I'm about to do, for I'm not the first one to do.
No, I'm afraid, oh my uncle, you are the only choice I had. It was what was not to be when he said,
what a beautiful sister I have, such a wonderful thing to have, taking advantage of this chance I have, to get all I feel I must have, although my sister you are, but so tempting you are, forgive me for what I'm about to do, even though I know it's a sin to do.
In the name of God, brother, you are the only salvation I have, believing you and every word that promised to change my mind.
But no, you brought me into your heart,
treating me like I was mad. What am I supposed to believe? Who am I supposed to believe?
Believe in yourself first, for no God is in the midst. Although apart as we lost, you can still be the best.
I'm proud of the best way to survive. Remember that you still have a life in mind. By picking up smaller pieces that are still alive, and putting them back into my eyes. I'm no longer me, but a mother who doesn't know how old it is. But a mother who doesn't know whose father it is. I'm no longer me, but a patient who doesn't know from which source I got. Oh my God, I'm no longer me.
It's all empty. No, you still have a life to live. Each one has a life to live. You better let him know, though it's painful to bear, that he made you a bear and he's supposed to share.
But who will stand up and be counted for this? My father, my uncle, brother John, tell me, who?
I am a son for you, Mare, Bugura, Dade, Siste, Tujitokese, Wazi, Wazi, Tukomeshe, Duma, Yakijesia.
Thank you.